What's up, gamers? Today we're going to be playing Terraria because Terraria version 1.4 that's going to be coming out next. Why do all these characters look the same? Like, they're literally just Xeroxes. Doesn't matter. We're going to be starting a new character. He's going to be outlandish with... What's an outlandish color nowadays? I don't know, fucking liberals, everything. Whatever. Yeah, let's go with that hair. No, let's change the hair. It's really punk rock. What's really out there, dog? Yeah, that's fucking punk rock as hell. Let's do that. Then for the eyes, they're gonna be like, whatever. Who cares? Can't even see eyes. I can't see eyes. Who cares? Gonna be what's a very he's gonna be purple. That's a pretty punk rock color. We got that for the hair, got that for the face. Okay, I gotta choose a style because I know there's like a pretty punk rock one. I think it was that one. There we go. Yeah, sure. It's gonna be like black. Yeah. The undershirt's gonna be like something dark. Yeah, red. I kinda dig that better actually, if I'm being honest. Let's see, shoe color should be kind of normal, I'd say, and then blue jeans, because, you know, blue jeans, blue, yeah, softcore, and then we're gonna do softcore. It's gonna be great, it's gonna be so great. This guy's name, you know what, let's go with a mage playthrough. So let's see, Gregory the gonna be super cool. We're gonna play this. We're gonna do some new. We're gonna do large. I don't know. Expert. It's pretty cool. We're gonna go with corruption. Wait, no. Which has the better? Yeah, I can't remember what has the better mage weapons. I think on average, Crimson has the better stuff because it's just, you know, it's harder enemies and stuff like that. So I think the Brain of Cthulhu is also slightly more difficult boss, but also gives better mage weapons. So I'm gonna go with that. And let's say Road 1.4 Final Terraria update. I love this game so much. It's such a fun game, and I'm so excited to see the new update and stuff. Probably edit this out if I learn how to edit, which I probably won't by the time this video comes out. I suck at editing, so there's that. Adding more grass. So Terraria 1.4 looks pretty cool, from what I've seen, which is nothing. If I'm being honest, I actually have not seen anything of 1.4. I just know that it's coming out, and that is the final update of Terraria, which is pretty hype and stuff if you think about it, because, I don't know, it's Terraria. I fucking love this game. This game, it's a great RPG. We're gonna defeat the Moon Lord, get the best mage gear, stuff like that. I haven't played this in forever. If I'm remembering correctly, it's the mage stuff, it's like, damn. I'm blanking here. I am seriously blanking. It's Nebula? Is that right? Is that like the mage shit? I can't remember. Yeah, we'll learn as we go. So much in this game. First things first, obviously, we're gonna have to find some gemstones, make a robe, and yeah. I might just go the route that gives me the magic missile and also whatchamacallit, the meteor armor and stuff like that, because meteor armor with the laser gun, which isn't all that great as a weapon, but it you get unlimited ammo with it and stuff with that set, so that's really useful and stuff, and it's magic, so being a good mage. We're probably going to try and find the dungeon and see if we get an early water bolt, because, dude, that would be fucking epic. And I'm not going to strictly go mage right away. I'm going to, like, go with, where is it? Oh, I saw it. There it is. Let's play. I'm not going to go strictly mage, so I will probably craft a sword right away just until I get my first, like, mage weapon, and then I'll delete it and stuff, you know? First things first, we need a fucking proper base. Proper base of operations. So, clear this shit out. I think I spawned right there, so I'm probably not gonna build my house right there and stuff like that. This place has sunflowers, which gives me extra movement, I think. Yeah, movement, and then also decreases monster spawn. So I might build a tiny little house right there, stuff like that. So yeah. Kyle, you're harshing my mellow. Ah, fuck it. Alright, and then we'll do workbench, put right here, then door, keep out these fucking slimes. So yeah, basic house, we're starting it off right. I don't have COVID, promise. It's just for the clout. I'm dying for clout. Dying on camera for the clout. I need a fucking hammer now. Fuck. Torch. My guide is getting killed, and I can't get out because, yeah. Yeah, screw it. I don't even want to deal with a fucking slime. Slime, fuck off. Just trying to build my house. Damn, did you see that? It's fucking snipey. Oh, boy. Fuck it. Dude, this guy's fucking gangster. Fuck off, slime. I'm not even the one who fucking shot you, man. God, fuck, hate these guys. Worst fucking monsters in the game. They're so fucking boring. They fucking just attack me for no reason. Alright, so I guess now we will go on an adventure. We'll go to the end of the world and see how that fares for us. We'll get some exploring. Fucking hell, I forget how slow you walk with fucking just nothing. It's all fucking nothing. I thought, like, there was a way to change it so I could just, like, auto click. If you know how to do such a thing, tell me in the comments, because I don't fucking know. He's building a stairway. Is that how that song goes? Fuck. Oh, you fucking know. Go. Fuck off. Fuck off, all ya. Fuck off. I'm just trying to fucking live my life. You guys are fucking nuisance. Wow, is this like fast or something? No, it's deadly. That's a pretty good fucking thing. Too bad it's on a fucking copper sword. I'm gonna take this wood. Fucking go faster. Do it. Fucking do it. Oof. I swear, if this isn't the fucking way to the dungeon, I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna start crying right now. This... I fucking hate this game without wings. I built stairs, so I should be able to get there faster. Ugh, I really need Hermes boots, cause this is a nightmare. This is a fucking nightmare. To like, just, it's like, not in a hurry to go anywhere. Like, fuck, man. Show some pep in your step. Show some moxie. See, you're getting fucking killed by blue slime. The most punk rock thing you can do is love the environment. I, can't believe I didn't die there. Oh. Ooh, fuck yeah, recall potions. Lesser. Blah, blah, blah. This is good. This can go in the garbage. This will be good. Swiftness potion. I'm tempted to drink that because this fucking sucks going this slow. There's some lead. I can make some lead armor. I swear, I could have sworn there was a way to make it so that you could just auto, like, pick everything. The crimson. Is that a good sign? I can't remember. I think the dungeon can be on either side. I'm not gonna explore the crimson too much. Looks. Why does it seem like the crimson always mixes in with the snow biome? Like, that makes no sense. I missed my jump. Come on. There we go. Knew you fucking could do it. Just had to put some pep in your step. You'd think I'd record more and stuff, with, like, this whole isolation thing. But every time I try recording, it's like, my computer wants to just die, and so it ends up, like, completely shutting off, and it's really annoying. I don't know why it does that. I honestly don't. Was in my head. Yeah. This is taking forever. Oh no, I'm drowning. I'm drowning. Oh, I think I found it. Oh wait, where am I? What am I getting killed by? Oh, fuck off. Ha, I scared him away. Yeah, that's right. I'm big and bad. The best. Oh god, spider! Oh jeez. Oh, okay. Oh god. Oh, he's back for more. I gotta say, this spear is pretty good. I'm kind of convincing myself to do a melee build now. But he's like already Gregory the Great. I mean, I guess that could be a warrior name too. And I know that. I actually know what the, thing is the like best armor. It's the solar armor. It's solar. I kind of regret making this a big world at this point. But that means there's more stuff to it. I think I could probably find a pyramid. Probably gonna make each episode 20 minutes long, so we're probably approaching the end of the video. I might just end the video if I ever get to the fucking dungeon. I'm at 50 health. I'm gonna take this. You fucking kidding me. Ooh, fuck. Living tree. I really haven't encountered much, but maybe that's because I'm not playing expert. I should totally have played expert. The fucking Eye of Cthulhu drop is godly. Oh shit, there's actually monsters now. Oh shit. Fuck me. That almost killed me. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna take these just for the bands. And I'm gonna take those, and I'm gonna take this, and I'm gonna take this, take this, and take this. Fuck yeah, I'm gonna take everything. No one bullies me except my father. Whew, it's pretty late, I think. What is it? Oh shit, I'm getting fucking killed. Yeah, maybe half an hour long, because that's how long it's taking me to fucking get through this. Holy shit, there's a lot of zombies. I don't want to die here, because I want to get to the dungeon. Fucking come at me. Oh no, not you, fuck off. I'm more afraid of the zombies than the eyes, which kind of makes no sense. I don't know. It makes some sense, I guess. You know, floating eyeballs would probably just suck more for them. Because, you know, they got, like... You stab them in the eye, and it's like, what are they going to do? They're going to cry. Because their eyes... come on. There we go. Fucking finally. Yeah, this is going to have to... or something. I'm gonna end it if I die. I think I'm gonna end this video. Ah, shit. Okay, I was not paying attention. I, like, looked down to my hand. So yeah, I guess that's gonna be all, guys. Thanks for watching the first episode. Next episode, hopefully, we will get to the dungeon and get that sweet, sweet dungeon loot. Till next time, have a jazzy day. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment. Yeah, that's all. Ciao.